Well, YouTubers, what you're looking at now is my storage shed, which really ain't storage shed slash workshop. And when I'm done, this will be my little man cave. I call it that because, you know, my wife doesn't come in here at all. So it's mine. Anyway, so as you can see, I got a lot of room. And when I'm done fixing it up, I will do an update and show you what it's going to look like after I get everything set up and all my supplies and equipment and what have you. So keep in touch.